Then in the evening, there's a wonderful banquet. And after the banquet, there's a dance, okay? So we are taking waltzing lessons to brush up on our waltz. And the banquet itself was very pleasant. We had some very nice wine. And I was asked to speak on behalf of Arvid and Paul about this. And before you give your two-minute talk, the people who give those two-minute talks are shown a prototype of a good two-minute talk. And the talk they showed us was by I.J. Singer, a Jewish writer who writes in Yiddish. And he says, you know, I write in Yiddish. And people say, we don't understand you. Why do you do this? This is a dead language. Why would you write in a dead language? He said, those people, they simply don't understand. They don't understand. Most of the people in the world are dead. Someday they're going to rise up and they're going to say, no, what's to read? So I knew I couldn't possibly top that. But, you know, my talk was not humorous, but it was interesting. May I read it?